Can I see a lot of comments on Facebook, the arguments with the governor? I'd like to get your, like, that's on social media, but I'd like to get your official statement on what your thoughts about the borders from central and NCD, and what you think should be done. Should that land border be identified and, you know, made public to them?
Definitely. Definitely. You know, central, our issues with NCD are unique, not like any other province. Mm-hmm. Because you can read on social media that everybody knows that NCD, Port Moresby, is the capital city of Papua New Guinea. You know, that's why it's called an NCD, National Capital District. It used to be a district to another province, and that province was central. It was just one of the districts. But through political manipulation and for political convenience, they elevated NCD into a province. And it really went all our institutions, you may call, to actually run a province's business or affairs. For example, when you talk about land, we don't have a fiscal planning commission. We don't have a lands board, fiscal planning board. We don't have a building board. So all those responsibilities are passed back onto NCD and the state. So you see, we have other people making decisions on our behalf. That's why when I'm on social media and people say that I talk too much, you know, I'm a businessman. I'm not talking too much. What I'm doing is I am creating awareness. It's called marketing. I am creating awareness to bring these issues to the attention of my people. You know, so a lot of our people have been ignorant about a lot of facts because they didn't know. Even I didn't know until I got it. But I worked quickly to try to get a lot of these issues addressed. So now we do have established a lands board. We now have a lands board in place. We also have a fiscal planning board in place that got established a few months ago. And then hopefully in this first quarter of this year, we should have our building board. Now we can start making decisions for ourselves. The boundaries, as a kid, I grew up here, this is my place. The boundaries used to be at Saraga, 6 Mile. Somehow it was moved to Dogura. And then from Dogura it was now moved again to Waltama. And you'd wonder why NCD has a lot of confidence in moving boundaries.
Yes.
Because with our ignorance, they have worked on the fiscal planning boundary. This is why I'm on social media all the time. This is why I'm on Facebook, because this is the only place I can really bring the awareness to my people. So with the fiscal planning boundary, they have put up what you call Hivaso. Hivaso stands for Hiri, Ranapa, and Sogeri. That is actually the Hiri electro boundary. But they've now put this under the Greater Port Moresby concept, or Amazing Port Moresby.
Amazing Port Moresby.
I don't know what's so amazing about Port Moresby, but Amazing Port Moresby. As the fiscal boundary. So do you know what it means? It means that because we were so quiet about this, they could move their agenda. That's why they were speaking very comfortably about the Skyway.
That's
right. And you'd be wondering, why are they looking at developments into Sogeri without consulting? It is central. You see? So they comfortably are pushing this agenda because of our ignorance. Because in 2004, they came up with the Hivaso concept. And that means the fiscal board of NCD is chaired by the governor himself, Spoko. So any development in this Hivaso area, he's bought deliberately. That's why they've been so comfortable moving.
Well, what is your stand now?
Oh, with that fiscal planning board, we'll be going to court to put a stop to it. Mm-hmm. And that has to be registered as a central fiscal planning boundary. We now have a board in place, a land board and a fiscal planning board. That will be deliberate. Any developments on our land will be deliberate our own boards, our own institutions. Nobody else.